Everything we did was
revealed. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Another question.
Sorry, if Sissy was a younger sister, what would
you do? Now hear that question. Say if Sissy is my younger sister, what would I do for her? Well, you know, when I say you don't know the papa I have, she did not need to come out of a big brother. You better come out and fight you. She go, as she say, Toby, oh, daddy, slap the rain for her face, you know, because this is, she knows child, you know, I don't like, but I like Sissy, oh yeah, I like her, she's a very beautiful girl.
Shaggy!
Hello, Shaggy, you know, Shaggy.
Okay,
well, what's happening?
I have a question for you.
I hear, oh yeah, I hear.
People are saying on social media that you love money so much. How true is that?
Who does say I love money so much? No, okay, I love money so much. Okay, if I don't like money, where's I go like? Nigeria. Yeah? See, as I tell you something, I like money. Oh, yeah, but I know. If I didn't say that Nigeria, this country, I see the plan whether we go send up for ONS. I beg anyone you want to buy Nigeria. 2-5. If you pay sports for, just pay 1,000 and we'll collect the remaining one. You understand? Because this country, now I had the day. Oh yeah, you just do your own and leave the rest. No, they start say, Nigeria go better, Nigeria go better. Now so my papa, they say, Nigeria go better, Nigeria go better. Until he die, he's a casket, Nigeria never better. Okay, work hard, oh yeah, you are not a lazy youth. Work for yourself, work for your family, work for your future. So that when you're picking, when they come like, after I done that, they're not going to swear for you. Because when you go say what? A worker is a relationship of a metropolitan international constituency. Thank you. Okay, did you not go have a question?
Yo, if Auntie Shaggy says she's in love with you, what will you
do? Oh!
Hello. Pennies, thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Brother Shaggy!
Do you do it? Ah, yeah.